on Mark 8 and closing.
Set as she goes.
Has the crew stand by?
45,000 kilometers, Captain.
Obviously, it intends to intercept us. It has made several course changes corresponding with our own.
35,000 and closing.
Unclear whether it intends to attack or merely communicate with us.
Come to 181 Mark 7.
Disturbance in the Force. We have a new enemy. A rebel who destroyed the Death Star. I have no doubt this boy is the offspring of Anakin Skywalker.
Interesting.
Force is strong with him.
This is Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship Enterprise, representing the United Federation of Planets.
The son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
We hope that you will understand that our intent is to establish peaceful relations with you.
Execute Order 66.
Lieutenant Uhura, advise Dr. McCoy, Engineer Scott, to meet me in the transporter room. Mr. Spock, Mr. Chekhov, let's go find out what it is they're afraid of.
I have been expecting you.
Tried all known healing frequencies, they simply ignore us.
Leave us. In time, you will call me Master.
Bridge, transporter malfunction.
Transporter is out, Captain. You'll have to stand by.
I can't. Power level's dropping too fast. You'd better hurry.
Acknowledged. Mr. Scott, speed is of the essence.
My young Jedi.
I'm in command. I could order this. But I'm not. Because Dr. McCoy is right.
We are quite safe from your friends here.
In any contact with life and intelligence as fantastically advanced as this, but I must point out that the possibilities...
Everything transpired has done so according to my design.
Captain, transporter operational, but just barely.
It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
Transporter, stand by.
Steady by, sir.
Beam me aboard.
Energize.
Energize.
vigilant. Bridge, it's shorted out again.
August.
Mr. Scott, 20 seconds to detonation. Mr. Scott.
Try in first phasing.
Gentlemen, I suggest you beam me aboard.
Mr. Scott.
When I'm far from home,
call me on the phone to tell me you're alone. It's easy to deceive, it's easy to tease, but hard to get released.
I recognize what you appear to be.